What's up, LA Live gang? This is your boy AC, and welcome back to another edition of LA Sports Live. You guys see that thumbnail, you see that title. The LA Lakers are in contract extension talks with head coach Frank Vogel. I repeat, the LA Lakers and head coach Frank Vogel are officially in contract negotiation, extension negotiations. And, you know, I was originally supposed to put this video out a few hours ago before the game. And now I'm sure a lot of people's opinion about Frank Vogel has kind of changed. A lot of people pissed off. The Lakers just lost this game today versus the Dallas Mavericks, a game where they had a 17-point lead. But a lot of people are pissed off with Frank Vogel because Monster Trez got a DNP tonight. And it's kind of a head-scratcher. You know, he did provide an explanation about it after the game. Said he just wanted to get all three centers. You know, he wants to keep everybody sharp. We all know Gasol has had several DNPs. So, you know, this was Trez's turn tonight. It's kind of strange to us because we hadn't seen it. We'd seen Markieff get DNPs. We've seen Gasol get DNPs and Wesley Matthews, but we hadn't seen Montrez get DNP. So anyway, that was the explanation for that. That's a separate story from when we were originally talking about it, but you know, hey, let me tell you something. All these other guys, the players, they're getting extensions off of world championships, so why shouldn't the coach get extension? Anyway, you guys tell me what you think about it in the comments below. You guys do me a favor, like, comment, share, subscribe. It really helps the channel. I really appreciate it. And I'll wrap with y'all later.